Nearly invariably, yes, they are. The patients are usually very satisfied. I think a lot of it is managing expectations. I go through very specifically how the procedure is going to go, what they're going to feel, what they're going to experience, and how long their symptoms are going to last, and what to expect after the procedure. So most women, if you look nationwide through the literature, 85 to 95% of women are satisfied with the procedure.